Kevin Harlan said it best. My goodness. Utah Jazz star rookie Donovan Mitchell threw down one of the best dunks of the year with a gigantic one-handed putback slam off his own miss in the fourth quarter of Game 2 of the Western Conference semifinals against the Houston Rockets. Here it is in all its glory. Mitchell gathered his own miss and, well, absolutely destroyed the rim. Sometimes you see earth-shaking dunks like that off the dribble. Sometimes you see it from another player's putback. Rarely, if ever, do you see a putback dunk like this. The second jump, the power, the reaction, everything. Just unbelievable. Donovan Mitchell hangs from the rim after his stunning putback dunk in Utah's Game 2 win. AP photo, Eric Christian Smith. Mitchell has introduced himself to the basketball world this entire year and throughout the playoffs, and he just added his most unforgettable moment yet. With Joe Ingles scoring 27 points and Mitchell and Alec Burks each adding 17, the Jazz went on to win 116-108 to even the second round series at a game apiece. The dunk, of course, set Twitter ablaze. Every Rocket involved in that Donovan Mitchell dunk must retire tonight. Myron Medcalf at Medcalf buys PN. May 3, 2018. Donovan Mitchell just got fast-tracked for the second jump Hall of Fame. Rob Mahoney, at Rob Mahoney, May 3, 2018. Somebody please just give Donovan Mitchell the Rookie of the Year trophy. Right now, for all of us, and him. Donovan Mitchell says Reggie Miller never dunked like that. Rick Bozich, at Rick Bozich, May 3, 2018. Donovan Mitchell is a basketball weapons system. And he's not just a passer or shooter or dunker or offensive player, he's everything. Hardwood Paroxysm, at HP Basketball, May 3, 2018. Donovan Mitchell is too good to be a rookie TBH, NBA retweet, at RTNBA, May 3, 2018. What Donovan Mitchell just did is illegal in Texas and at least 15 other states, I'm sure of it. Micah Peters, at Micah Peters underscore, May 3, 2018. Donovan Mitchell is an absolute monster. Fomi, at Merfomer Simpson, May 3, 2018, more from Yahoo Sports, report details Redskins cheerleaders uneasy trip to Costa Rica. Charles Barkley apologizes for wanting to punch Draymond Green. Wetzel, Drake has no business trying to start fights from the sideline. Dwayne Wade surprises Waffle House hero.